We're going to get a combination of flower arranging and live opera.
Well, folks, the wait is finally over. It's Floral Highnotes.
Well, can you tell me what your act is? We show the synergy between music and flowers.
I'm going to say no.
So yes.
I agree with Pierce.
Thank you.
We are going through to the semi-final.
We've known each other since we were at school together.
Forestry is one of the best jobs in the world, but to combine it with being on stage and music, it's a really fantastic adrenaline rush.
And if you'd have told me this time last year that we were going to be on Britain's Got Talent, I wouldn't have believed it.
It really is a fantastic opportunity.
Ian is a world-class florist. Helena is a world-class classical singer. It is a meeting in heaven.
If Piers thinks people like this sort of stuff, he is completely deluded.
We know Simon didn't get our act, but we're ignoring those comments.
We really deserve to be in the final because we know that the Queen would absolutely love our act.
Here we go! It's Floral Highnotes!
I've got to ask, what was that?
What were you making there? What were you arranging?
Right, okay. Hand-tie bouquet to represent the shield of Britannia with red, white and blue for Great Britain.
Ah, there you
for
are.
For Britain's Got Talent.
Yeah.
Now, you had a real mixed reaction at the audition.
You could say that.
Are you hoping tonight you'll have convinced all of the judges?
No. It's quite obvious that Simon just does not appreciate beauty.
Let's find out exactly what they thought. We'll come to Simon in a little while. Let's start with Piers first, I think.
Well, you're quite right. It's all a matter of sophistication and breeding and class and culture. Four things that I'm afraid are missing to my left. Because the Queen, we don't know her that well. But what we do know is she has two great passions in her life, gardening and classical music. And you two have brilliantly embraced Her Majesty's favourite things, and I think that she would love that act.
Thank you.
Amanda.
Again, I really genuinely enjoyed it. I know it is a bonkers partnership. I mean, completely off its head how you came together, but individually, you were both extraordinarily talented at what you do, so I cannot find any way to criticise you.
When we do our act together, it's an hour and a half. Each demonstration takes 15 minutes.
Right.
Excuse me.
So we just saw a snapshot. I get what you're saying.
You only saw a snippet, Simon.
We just saw a little bit, Simon.
Now,
there's more to offer.
I feel lucky.
But at the end of the day, you know, apart from the singing, you should have produced something, you know, like, I don't know, a car with the flowers or something. But, but I'm being serious, because that's not a shield. That's like, it's just like a bush with a flower. So in other words, it didn't, I don't know an awful lot about flower arranging, but I think I could have done the same thing. Well, OK, give me a couple of minutes and I do, but unfortunately we're running out of time. Anyways, to pick up patronising Piers' point, I think the royal family are a little bit more modern than Piers likes to think. So I'd like to find somebody in this competition who's a bit more relevant, because I think she'd be bored watching that.
OK, well, like we've said before, it's not up to the judges, it is up to the people at...